Thank you. tomorrow, the Fine Arts Fundraiser Products Delivery will be here. And please make arrangements to pick up your brochure items and candles by 4 p.m. tomorrow. And we are also selling Christmas wreath and poinsettia concert decorations for sale after the concert. So please select them from the floor and display table and see my mom, Terry Giesing, at the table outside the main door to pay. And here's Lana Brandon for the prayer.
Good evening. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Dear Lord, we thank you for this day, for being with all of us, and all the stress that may be on our minds, for keeping us warm and safe as winter approaches, and for blessing us with loving friends and family we are surrounded by tonight, and with whom we will be celebrating this Christmas season. We ask that you may bless us as we showcase the wonderful talents you bestowed upon us. Let this concert be entertaining for all those gathered to watch us, and fun for all of us here to perform. Remember all those in the cold, all those who do not have family and friends to celebrate with. We pray and give glory to you, our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Save the free, my O great mystery
and wonderful sacrament,
that animals should see the newborn Lord lying in a manger. Blessed is the virgin whose womb was worthy to bear Christ the Lord. Alleluia.
Thank you.
glad that we have a Father to rely upon. Where was Jesus born? Where was he born? Bethlehem, the city of wonder. That is where the Father was born for sure. Praise, praise, praise be to him. We thank thee, we thank thee, we thank thee for this day. Gracious Father, praise, praise, praise be to thee. Merciful Father.
Thank you. is good. Amen?
Amen.
We thank God for the blessings of the gifts of our young students and their many, many gifts of talents, their musical abilities, their vocal abilities. Let's thank God for the gifts that they're sharing with us tonight. Very common to all is Stille Nacht or Noche de Paz or Silent Night. Now, as we close for our final blessing, I invite you to stand and join with me in the choir and the band in one verse of Silent Night. It'll also help you to stretch your legs. Almighty God bless us, Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.